some kind of outpost. Depends. It might be where Regal is keeping her machines. I need to find a way to get in there. I could scan the area to see what I'm up against. And tag any rebels or machines in my focus to keep track of them.
What was that? Better check it out. That old tree finally decided to fall.
Steady, boy, steady. Okay, I'm in. I have to clear out this place before I can look around. Should use shock ammo.
Why did we have to stay behind to guard tame machines? We should be out there fighting.
Someone needs to keep an eye on them. Regala will run us through if we lose any more.
It wasn't our fault. The ground opened up out of nowhere.
Huh. See if she cares for that excuse.
Halt! Out!
Not that many machines. Where'd they all go? Better check in that cave. Drawbridge. That'd be my way across. That's one half of the bridge. I had to drop the other side. There. Bridge is down. Bristlebacks here. The machines fell into the tunnel, which must have collapsed as they ran further in. What if Olvin's explosives created the sinkhole? I should head back to Chainscrape to let Javad know. The tunnel's blocked. Yep, not going that way. Now, how do we get back out? Frost will make it brittle.
personal!
An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Okay, let's see what we can find around here.
For that free meal? Go on, peruse my menu.
So, you've returned from the west. Any luck?
The Bristlebacks were being penned by Tanakh rebels on the other side of the mountains. Alvin's explosives opened up a sinkhole, dropping them into the tunnels.
Which they followed to the mine and out into the Daunt.
Right. Aside from the rebels, if anyone is to blame for the Bristlebacks, it's Ulvant.
Radiant beams of the sun! And all this time he was pointing the finger at us. Bring Ulvant here. Petra, too.
Summoned like a blasted ale winch. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment. What? Why is she here?
I live here too, lugnut. So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Karja.
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulvant. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused. All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses? I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulvant. All for a few extra shards.
Greedy as ever. And you almost drowned your other miners and sent that oversized tool over there to intimidate a bunch of refugees.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Karja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The Bristlebacks, the mine, the refugees. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the Crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like
nope,
this...
No, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched-out forged dump? Ha! Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Boo!
Don't want you! Boo! Don't need
down
you!
Down with all of us!
Get off me!
Mud looks good on you, Ulvant.
As the sun burns away, Shadow. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Oh, he had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
Look who's back. So what's new, Aloy Machine Hunter?
How are the refugees doing?
They keep to themselves, mostly. But they have food and shelter. Some even found work around town. Good thinking, giving them that Stormbird heart.
I'm glad it helped. I hope they can get back on their feet.
I'll keep checking up on them.
Then they'll be just fine. I thought you'd be back in Freeheap.
Well, after the big battle at Meridian, I went back. But realized it was running smooth. Didn't need me. Heard about the rebuilding out at Baron Light. Figured they could use another hammer. And thanks to your handiwork, I got my hands full getting this place into shape.
I guess you found the right place.
Guess I did.
I gotta go, Petra.
That you do. I'll keep the seat warm for you.
Still getting a signal from my focus. A tarmac. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area. There's the tarmac that's sending the signal. Like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough. Machine resistant to plasma. Way up this thing. Generator. Looks dead. Figure out a way to turn the power back on. I'll be able to move things around and find a way up. Below the dish guard. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console I found earlier. Does. Is that enough?
Mission impeded.
Should be able to get to that tall neck now. Just gotta find the right spot. Looks like I might need to glide onto the tall neck. Just gotta time it right. Got to glide in. It's not really too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way.
I've got some news for you. If you're headed for the sunken ruins down south, you better be ready for a fight. A group of Tanakh set up camp near there. Machine riders. Word is, they're not friendly.
I'll be careful.
Sounds like rebels. Awfully close to Karja territory.
I should take a look when I can.
Hey, how goes it?
I think I'm late for my duties. Be on the lookout for poisonous plants.
Are you buying or selling today?
Someone's gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan? Lots to explore down there. I don't know what I can find. This is it. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. Workshop underneath a dead Horus Titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. But what was he doing here?
Poor Hades. So cramped in there. No room to think. He can't even speak. Now the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand. Well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, you'll be so much more comfortable. Until interrogations begin, anyway.
Some kind of log. Most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk. Some kind of red crystal. That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life. You need a reminder that you have failed. So you see, Aloy, Gaia can be safely rebooted. As for where to find a backup, well, you'll need to trot along after me to find out.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb.